on each bead, whom are we worshipping? Whom are we repeatedly worshipping? One after the other. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This is called a Maha Mantra. He is identity of our. So this Nama Prabhu, each bead. Imagine I'm sitting 2 hours, bead after bead after bead. I am in this mood of hoping to give one more pleasure. And I chant and hear, then go to the next bead, one more pleasure giving, go to the next bead, one more pleasure giving, and successful, feel success. I know how much I can demonstrate. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hoping to give one more pleasure giving. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Successful. Hare Krishna, Hare. Again hoping. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Great success. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Success. Again hope. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hope and success. Hope and success. Very important what I am telling. This cycle of hope means desire. Desire, immediate desire, when it is applied immediately into action, it's hope. With hope you are now. Start your mala with hope, attentive chanting. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Oh, I have heard. Concurrently, I have heard. I concurrently have chanted and heard. You feel success. You should feel that sense of success. See, it is an exploded view I am giving. But when all these things happen, don't think this is the way you should chant every day. No. It all happens very fast, but when you start something, it may take little more time for each bead because you are training your mind. Hare Krishna, Preeti. Each bead, you should offer one unit of Preeti, each bead. Starting with hope, ending with thrill. Hope, thrill, hope, thrill, hope, thrill. Why thrill? My God, I have accumulated one more pleasure giving. What is my pleasure according to this definition? My pleasure is in giving pleasure to him. Krishnendriya Preeti Iccha Dhare Prema Nama. A desire to please the senses of Krishna is Prema. Prabhupada going to America to preach Krishna consciousness is love of Godhead. Why? Because he wanted to please Lord Chaitanya, he wanted to please his Guru Maharaj, and he wanted to please Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu by spreading his message. So it's a feeling of love. You understand that my Guru wants this, you understand that Krishna wants this. Then you chase that. That is called prema. You understand that something pleases your senses, something is enjoyable for you, and you chase that. That is called karma. So this understanding between karma and prema. Karma is nothing but perverted prema. You have forgotten Krishna and you put yourself in that position as a receiver of all pleasure. Our free will is directed towards self-pleasure. That is the reason why all the jivas are in this material world. And it is unconstitutional. We can never be happy by chasing our own pleasure. We can be happy only by, the soul can be happy only by chasing Krishna's pleasure. These are all fundamental concepts of Gaudiya Vaishnava Siddhanta.